power and energy systems is a very broad area, which is essential to humanity. And without electricity, we cannot really survive. We cannot do anything. We cannot see, we cannot cook, we cannot drink fine waters, and so on. So electrical and computer engineering in general, we are focusing on power and energy sector. And this sector is one of the largest industrial activities that we see in power and electrical energy systems society in IEEE. And here our students are trained to do research to improve the power systems grid in general and to make it more smart and efficient so that we can produce energy with the least amount of cost and without much pollution so that we will have a clean air as well. Thank you.